गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे आई एम ट्राइंग टू एक्सप्लेन यू अरिथमेटिक प्रोग्रेशन फर्स्ट चैप्टर इन योर टेक्स्ट बुक। ऑब्जर्व दीज एग्जांपल्स 2, 4, 6, 8 एक्सेट्रा 12, 18, 24 एक्सेट्रा 100, 90, 80 एक्सेट्रा 5, 50, 25 एक्सेट्रा। सो लाइक दैट वी हैव टोटली 6 examples. What do you observe there? You can easily predict the next terms. In the first example, 2, 4, 6, 8, etc. Then fifth term will be 10. Next will be 12. You can go on adding. Second one you can say, fourth term is 30. Fifth term is 36. So on. What about in third example? 100, 90, 80, etc. Can you guess? Yes, it is 70. That means what? Here the value is decreasing 10. Fourth example you can say 5, 15, 25, etc. You can easily predict the next terms. In the fifth example, you have 3, 3 is 9, 9, 3 is 27, 27, 3 is 81. So next term will be clearly 81 into 3, so on. Similarly, sixth example, 1, 3, 7, etc. Just observe, 1 plus 2 is 3, 3 plus 4 is 7, 7 plus 6 is 30. Can you predict the next term? So now what all these 6 examples we have here are like those examples, many more. They are called as sequence. A sequence is a group or a list of numbers which follow a particular pattern. So all are sequences, but arithmetic progression is a special type of sequence where there is a common difference between any two consecutive terms. What are consecutive terms? Second term and third term are consecutive. First and second are consecutive. That means if two terms are just one after the other, they are said to be consecutive. So what is arithmetic progression? It is a sequence in which there is a common difference between any two consecutive terms. See the example here, 6, 10, 14, 18, etc. Just observe. 6 is the first term, 10 is the second term, 14 is the third term, so on. 10 minus 6 you get 4, 14 minus 10 you get 4, 18 minus 14 you get 4. That means here 4 is the common difference and this is arithmetic progression. Second example you observe, 50, 40, 30, etc. 40 minus 50 become minus 10. 30 minus 40 become minus 10, so on. So minus 10 is a common difference. Generally, an arithmetic progression can be written as a plus d, a plus 2d, etc., where d is the common difference. Then, can you give some more examples of arithmetic progression now? Similarly, just observe all these examples, trying to find out how many of them are arithmetic progressions, how many of them are not in AP.